wangapi wataenda shule na ni kwa nini? Umeelewana? Na wale wazazi hawajapeleka watoto wao shule, they should be arrested and taken to court. Are you getting it? We want 100%. Ladies, I don't know what I'm saying. If you sit down in your sub-location as a chief, you know how many villages you have. And in every village, you have wasewa nyumba kumi. You have a committee in that village. That committee should be able to give you that census. You should be able to know the number of families in every village. And in these families, you should be able to know ni watoto gani wanaenda shule na wangapi waendi, ni ngapi ni adults. And that is how we are able to track how watoto ambao wanaolewa wakiwa wadogo. And it is now very critical. We say by the end of this year, we should have something to tell Kenyans in Gajado and in this country about success of eradication of FGM and early marriage in this country. And when we start from the villages and have that data, we will be able to deal with this problem once and for all. Involve pastors to be part of the, your committee. Involve walimu, those who are elite within that area. Let them be part of the committee, village committees, people who are focused, people who will help you get information and help you track this thing. Am I clear? So issues of FGM and early marriage, we have to deal with it. And we are going to deal with it by involving other stakeholders. We need to get NGOs
who
fighting FGM and early marriage. We need to get churches. We need to get elites from those localities. Let us work together. We have parents who are worried about our attacking him and then team up with them and fight his fights. And we'll have our story to tell come the end of the year. Are we in agreement? Are we in agreement, ladies and gentlemen? I know it is a challenge. I know it is a huge task. But I know any person, any chief or assistant chief who believes in himself, he will deliver. And I have a lot of confidence that 90% of you are going to give the good results. Ni kweli ama si kweli? Wale watu ambao kasi yao inaregarega, utaangalia maneno yao. We will look at them and we will distract and get other people to work. I told you I want this county to be number one county in terms of development, mambo ya transitional rate, mambo ya security, mambo ya peace, mambo ya the Big Four agenda. We have to be the first, we have to be the forefront. We have to give serious support system to these agencies. Melon, is that clear?